got to be.
And it's in, off the bar.
It's always one of the great sights in football when the ball hits the underside of the bar and ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, and quite often it comes back out again, but not this time. He's done the business.